Do you want a free monthly bonus video? Go download the Kids Learning Tube app on iOS and Android to watch the weekly video and bonus video for free today. Please leave us a 5-star review to show your support for Kids Learning Tube.
Kids Learning Tube! We're phytoplankton. We live in the vast oceans. We may be microscopic, but we keep all life in motion. We're phytoplankton. We produce the air that you breathe. We're a plant that feeds a lot of fish in the open sea.
We are called phytoplankton, also known as microalgae. We contain chlorophyll and require sunlight like plants do, you see. Phytoplankton are buoyant, that means we float in the upper ocean. Where sunlight's able to shine through the water, you'll find us in motion. We require nutrients such as nitrates, sulfur, and phosphates, which we use to convert into protein, fats, and carbohydrates. There are two main classes of phytoplankton, we do admit. The first are diatoms, and the second are dinoflagellates. Dinoflagellates use a whip-like tail to move through the water, and their bodies are covered with a complex shell that does matter. Diatoms also have shells, but they're made of a different substance, and their structure is made of interlocking parts and are rigid. We rely on ocean currents to travel through the water. Let's look at why we're important and why we matter.
Every breath that you take in that is full of oxygen was created by us, the amazing phytoplankton. 70% of oxygen within the planet Earth is produced by phytoplankton, for what that is worth.
In perfect conditions, you can see our blossoms from space. If our conditions aren't perfect, we could all be erased. It's incredible what an impact a microscopic plant can have. In the world we all live in, phytoplankton is so rad. We keep all life in the ocean and water thriving, it appears. If all phytoplankton was gone, all the life in the ocean would disappear. So a plankton feed on the phytoplankton, then are eaten by fish. Then the fish are eaten by bigger fish. The circle of life is this. Go take care of the oceans, pollution does harm us. We're important to all living things on the planet, please be sure to protect us.
We're phytoplankton. We live in the vast oceans. We may be microscopic, but we keep all life in motion. We're phytoplankton. We produce the air that you breathe. We're a plant that feeds a lot of fish in the open sea.
Find all your favorite merch at kidslearningtubeshop.com. You can get t-shirts, you can get throw blankets and pillowcases, any video subject you want from the Kids Learning Tube video collection. You can purchase your favorite music, you can get your favorite coloring sheet. Enjoy school even more with your new Kids Learning Tube backpack and tote bag. Hang your favorite Kids Learning Tube poster in your room. Go to kidslearningtubeshop.com and get your favorite merch today. Kids Learning Tube is creating personalized birthday videos. If you're interested in a personalized birthday video, please contact me at kidslearningtube@gmail.com.
Do you want a free monthly bonus video? Go download the Kids Learning Tube app on iOS and Android to watch the weekly video and bonus video for free today. Please leave us a 5-star review to show your support for Kids Learning Tube.
Kids Learning